Take it a good look. You seen it yet? You feel me? Taking a good look. You seen the tears? Just because you're bigger, so funny. Took it a good man. Took it a good man. You see it too. Just because you're bigger, that's a hand as well.
Fiora, are you alright? Guess I wasn't hiding it well. I didn't want to worry anyone. It must be difficult living with that body. I'm getting more and more used to it. But people still look at me funny. Oh, it's not that bad. Comfortable, actually. I don't need to worry about food or anything like that.
Oh, dumb! Oh, dumb!
component made it work. It turned out to be a Monado. Such a strange feeling.
A Monado?
Was that the Monado that Zanza took from Maynith? If Shulk awakes, will you tell him?
No.
Of course, Bowen. Not getting away. He is not getting away.
I'm already dead. I have been since the Mechon attacked. Fiora. But I'm happy now. This body has given me the chance to live. Much time left, but at least I can be with Shulk for a little while longer.
Do you feel that strongly for him?
Yes. That's why I'll fight on and help him in any way I can. Let's get back. Everyone will start worrying.
Yes.
Do not want them to worry. I admire your strength.
Maybe I'll tell you.
Tell you when the time is right.
I won't say a word.
I'm nothing compared to her.
Down.
That siren. Is that Telethia? The horde of them are approaching. Let's move.
Gotcha.
Let's move.
I'm going too.
But Shulk needs you.
I know. But I can't just stay here. What if something happened to you? What would I tell Shulk when he wakes up? Fiora, are you sure?
Looks like that high-end tier's weak bro died for nothing.
can return to Lord Zenza. Who knows? He might be your boyfriend next time.
You will not mock the memory of my brother.
You lot don't know when you're beaten. Why don't you just give up?
It's my decision. In order to perpetuate their existence, Zanza and Mayneth must use a being they created as a physical host. They cannot exist forever as mere souls. This world was created so that they may continue to exist. It is for this reason that its existence and future is in their hands. This is the passage of fate, and your visions. People live and die at the mercy of Zanza. And through this, Zanza maintains the existence of this world.
Our destruction was always inevitable. Everything we did was meaningless.
Are you certain? It was his will to revive you and use you as a host. Taking the Monado from Mayneth, doing with the world as he wishes. Everything was as he decided. But why is it that Zanza now wishes to destroy you? What is the need for this?
That's because
he in fact has no choice but to do it. If he does not, he risks his entire existence.
And we're the source of that risk. But why?
It is a marvel to exist outside the passage of fate. The lives created by Zanza and Mayneth inevitably attempt to escape the passage of fate. This signifies the beginning of their destruction. Mayneth accepted this and entrusted the future of this world to you. Many times, your visions have allowed you to change the passage of fate. You saved the lives of those destined to die.
I couldn't save everyone.
Nothing that exists is perfect. It is a sad truth, but you can learn from it and begin the journey on a new path. Not Zanza's path, but one that you forge yourselves.
You forge me.
Our own path.
So, decide, Shunk. Will you walk the path laid out by Zanza, or will you walk a new path? The Monado awaits you.
That was always how it was going to be. If I'd wanted to walk the predetermined path, I wouldn't have come this far. Even with the odds stacked against us, even though I can't see the future, I'll keep walking. My own path, that I decide. Fiora, Rhein, Dunvan, Sharla, Melia, Ricky. We all feel the same.
Well then, you must defy fate to succeed. Succeed and follow a new path.
Alvis, are you?
You already know. You know what I am and what you must do.
things don't give up.
Ricky, never lose. Ricky, protect Colony 6.
Right. We can't let them get any further.
You know the drill. Take them down.
Oh, yeah.
Zanzu and us, the better.
If Ryan's got time to sound off, we must be doing okay.
We are doing okay.
Ryan is correct. Perhaps we rely too much on the Monado and Shook.
Right. We've chosen to fight the Bionis. We have to manage on our own.
Look at them struggle. If they can't even handle a few telepia, how do they expect to defeat me?
This is not the end!
Yeah. Shoot!
Thank goodness you're here!
Damn kid! So you're still alive! Attack! Destroy them! Ah! What? That was awesome! Sorry for worrying you all.
Shulk, welcome back.
You're a little brat. What's he gonna do now? Time for me to get my hands dirty.
Shulk, look out! Huh?
Oi, kid. It's about time for your final lesson.
Dixon!
Show me what you've got. You think you've got the power to oppose Lord Zatza? Let's see how you do against me.
Shock! How'd you do it? I could see it. The future. I don't have the Monado, but it came to me, Ryan. From within.
Nice one! Looks like we're back in business. Bunch of ingrates. Oi! Stop hiding and get yourself out here. I don't appreciate being left to do all the hard work. Alvis?
What? He got me. Alvis. Not you too.
Yeah. Another one of Lord Zanza's faithful. One of the Trinity.
No. How can he be one of them? Alvis. Is this the only reason you served under my family? You traitor!
Oi! Say something! Chuck!
Leave it. It doesn't matter what he is. That doesn't change anything at all. Does it? Alvis.
Yes, precisely. You must find your own path to the future.
The Telethia! He's...
So could you send out one of Sansa's lapdogs?
Get ready, everyone.
Show them no mercy. As you wish. Let us see that will to survive.
Fiora, here you are.
Oh, Shulk.
What's wrong?
Oh, it's nothing. It's so peaceful. It's hard to believe that we defeated a horde of Telesi just minutes ago.
I won't let that happen. Whatever the future holds, we can never give in. Not to Zanza. No, not even to our destiny.
I wonder why Alvis said what he did.
Which part?
Does this world belong to us or to Zanza? Why would he side with Zanza? Power? Or maybe he wants to live forever?
Who knows? But I don't think his motives are this simple. I'm sure Alvis has some kind of plan. Otherwise, why would he speak to me in my dreams?
He spoke to you in your dreams?
That's another reason why I have to find Zanza. I have to find out why.
You and me both. I must fulfill Maynard's wish.
Lenarda's looking for you. She wants to examine you. She's back at Junks.
Oh. Hey, can you go ahead? I'll go see Lenarda in a minute. I need a few minutes to myself.
Okay, no problem. Take your time.
Oh, thank you. What can I do? If I go to see Lenarda, she'll find out what's happening to my body. I need to come up with a good excuse. Oh, please, let me be with Shulk just a little bit longer.
Zanza is inside the Bionis. I just know it.
Dixon must be there as well.
Yes, and Alvis too.
That's all good, but how do we get to them? If they're inside the Bionis, we're going to need to dig a pretty big hole.
How long will that take? We can get old soon.
It just so happens I have the answer. On the Bionis chest is a massive hole that leads inside. It's the wound made by Agil's final attack.
Then that means...
Yes. While the Allied force keeps the Telethia busy, you can sneak inside that wound and take out Zanza.
We will take Junks. Let my father know when you are ready to depart.
Talks and knock some heads.
Ricky never lose. For Ricky family, Ricky win.
We must show this god our unyielding will to survive.
The suffering of my people will not be in vain. The crimes against our friends will not go unpunished. Shulk.
Ready. We go to the Bionis chest. We will free our world from Zanza's curse.
What the?
Mm-hmm. Ah! What the? Hey! Hey!
Now, first of all, my name is sitting in here. I don't know what this situation is, but you do need to prepare it. That's it. That's it. Hey! Guy. I actually get that hand of it? So come on, guy. This is all your fault! And I will never let you have! Let you walk! No, mother down! Don't give up, Rose. Find the crystal. And, mother down! Don't give up, Rose. Find the crystal. Rose, find the crystal. Back up! Found the guy! Don't give up, Rose! Find the crystal! Rose, I'm waiting for you. Who are you? My name is Rose. You will be counsel. Far too powerful. Very conclusive. Very conclusive. What do you say? No way! Now you become a vessel for my evil! Now you become a vessel for my evil! Rose, run! Ever your path, go! Go! Rose, run! Enter your past! Go!
It's the inside of the Bionis.
It looks quite different from when we entered via the marsh.
The Bionis is regaining its biological functions.
Must be because Zanza woke it up.
Rose, run! Enter your past! Go!
Stop him.
You know, happened about my man on my fest. Hey, guys, side your Rose. No one cares. Rose. Wait, hold up. Is that me, you? Yes, right now we need to go. And I'm sorry to let you alone, but I have to run. I mean. And I did. It's just the head. Run!
No one on stage expecting good
record. Get away from my daughter! Stay away from my family! Get away from my daughter! Stay away from my family! Rose, come on! Rose, come on! Run! Run! Aim for your path! Go! Get away from my daughter! Stay! Get away from my daughter! Get away from my daughter! Stay away from my family! Get away from my daughter! Stay away from my family! Get away from my daughter! Stay away from my family! Well, come on! Gotta keep fighting. Damn! Why do you keep getting up? Not over yet. Get out. I'm finishing you. Yeah. spying on us.
You look well, Your Highness.
That voice. It's Lorethea. Show yourself.
Look at that. The heart of the Bionis. The pulsating That's life it. Of Lord Zanza.
I confirmed it.
Quit yapping and show yourself.
I await Your Highness here. There is something I wish to show you. Your friends are welcome to join you. That is, if they survive.
Lorethea, what are you planning?
Forget her for now. We must push on to the heart.
All right.
Down in the world.
I'll tell you. Give me the bank, yeah.